Look how my dad managed to park the car. That's like a quarter of an inch. Not even the tire that managed to get on the curb and just stay in there. Impressive. I'm sure it messes up the balance on the tire.